Good morning, children. Welcome back to our e-classes. Start your day with a smile. Today, we are going to do chapter number 4, second topic, that is subtraction of two-digit numbers. Chapter number 4, two-digit subtraction. In addition also, we have done two-digit addition, same way we have to do subtraction of two digit. Subtractions when you take away numbers. Okay, means minus. Minus, this is the sign of minus. Minus, take away, differences, subtract, less and leave. Okay, this is important. Minus sign is very important. Now, with the example, we will see how we will do the subtraction. Now, this is 69 minus 46. 69 minus 46. Okay, now this is 1s and this is 10s. Now, see, this is 1. So, first we have to start from right side. 1s, this is 9 and this is 6. So, children count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. How many apples are here? 9. From that we have to minus 6. So, what is the remaining? Now, 6 we minus. So, remaining is 1, 2 and 3. So, 9 minus 6, the answer will be 3. When we solve, now tens, okay. Now this is tens. Tens, 6 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6 apples. How many apples? 6. Now we have to minus 4. So from 6, when we minus 4, the answer will be 1 and 2. So, this 10 side we will write 2. Now, 69 minus 46, answer is 23. But we have to always remember that first we have to minus from right side, that is one side, then from tens. Again, with second examples, we will see 76 minus 52. So, now again you see this is 1s and this is 10s. 1s, 6 minus 2. Okay, 6 1s and 2 1s. We have to minus them. How many apples? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. From this we will minus 2. Okay, so what is left? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, in 1's column 6 minus 2, the answer will be 4. Okay. Now, same way 10's will do. 7 minus 5. Okay. So, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, how many apples here? 10 side 7. We have to minus 5. So, what is the remaining? 1 and 2. So, 10 side, the answer will be 2. Now, 1's, 6 minus 2, 4. 7 minus 5, answer is 2. So, always remember, start from right side. First, do the subtraction of this 1 side, then of 10's. And you have to solve this answer. Okay, 76 minus 52, the answer is 24. Thank you.